3.
You ready? Yeah, I guess so. Hope it didn't break it. It's pretty hard.
I heard something go crack. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, I got it.
Right down the runway. Got it, George?
Yep. If you want to see the speed, Mike, you'll have to get a little lower.
I'm trying to get so they can do a top or a pass on the audio.
I mean, we both started fast. Well, we started.
Sorry guys, gone. You didn't tell me what you're gonna do. Okay, I got it.
Get a 10 for that, Mike.
Rudder over there on the landing.
It flies good, Joe.
Wow. Well, it's not very safe, Mike.
I think I can get out of the way of that thing.
Well, it's far enough almost down. Yeah, it's far enough down. Yeah. I don't think so.
I mean, as long as you don't goose the throttle. If you cop the throttle, you'll have to.
Well, I think I may hold just a little bit in it anyway, just for.
Okay.
You want to go back over here, over the grass?
It doesn't matter. What do you, whatever you want to do.
I can launch it as long as you, I'm gonna give it a little bit of an up launch. Though.
Yeah, okay. But let me. I'm gonna throttle up a little bit, Mike.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Jordan?
Yep.
Well, you know, I pulled up, but it just didn't do it.
It was going up. I didn't touch the throttle. I guess it's a lot. It really quite what happened. As far as I know, I didn't.